of the Royal Rumble match have gone on to the main event of WrestleMania and won the championship.
Let's break down the Royal Rumble match by the numbers.
The Royal Rumble match. 30 superstars. One winner. The prize? A main event title shot at WrestleMania 24. 20 years of history.
It is now time for the Royal Rumble!
21 winners. A who's who of sports entertainment.
It's over! What a rumble! Oh, the show's over!
What makes this match so special? Let's count the ways. 569. Since 1988, 569 superstars have tried to win the Rumble, only to be eliminated. 36. The Rattlesnake holds the record for eliminating the most competitors.
It has been Royal Rumble 316!
11. The Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels will be appearing in his 11th Royal Rumble match, the most of any superstar in history. 11 is also the magic number for Kane, who eliminated a record 11 superstars in a single match.
Kane is going crazy here.
He's on a rampage now.
And remember, the Big Red Machine still has unfinished business entering his 10th consecutive Royal Rumble match. 3. The split personalities of Mick Foley made 3 appearances in one match.
I don't believe it. Mrs. Foley's baby boy is pulling a triple header.
2. The number of feet that must touch the ground for the elimination to count.
Shades of Shawn Michaels, 1995. Yes. Jericho stays alive.
Not just one, but both feet. 1. The 9th wonder of the world, China, is the only woman to ever compete in a Rumble match. Unfortunately, someone had her number.
Oh, there goes China! The Rattlesnake doesn't give a damn if you're a man or a woman!
62 minutes, 12 seconds. Rey Mysterio endured an hour, 2 minutes, and 12 seconds of fierce competition to make history with the longest appearance in a Rumble match.
He did it! No way!
Seconds. The Warlord earned a dubious distinction with the shortest time in the Rumble match.
As the beef is right, and there goes the beef. What a surprise, Warlord out of there.
3. Stone Cold reigns in Royal Rumble wins with 3 grueling victories.
Stone Cold is going to WrestleMania.
And tonight, numbers mean everything. Both the highs and the lows. Number 1. A definite disadvantage where time is not on your side. Yet a number that has produced more winners than the coveted number 30 spot.
Can you believe this? Michael's the first man in and the last man standing.
In fact, the last out of the gate has only won once in the Rumble's 20-year existence.
The Undertaker has won the Royal Rumble match.
So which number brings the greatest of fortunes? That would be the number 27. 4 men have won the Royal Rumble, being the 27th selection. Tonight, on the 27th of January, will that number once again lead to success? And remember, to whoever wins the Rumble, since 1993, 73% of the winners have gone on to win the big one at that year's WrestleMania. And that is the most telling number of them all. Tonight's the 21st Royal Rumble match. Odds are, this will be the greatest Royal Rumble yet. If the numbers have proved anything, it's that anything can happen. It only happens once a year.
Who will headline WrestleMania?
There's only one road to WrestleMania, and it begins at the Royal Rumble.